All right, it's all going really well for Jake Weary, but with one problem. Big hit TV show,
yeah.
New music we're going to talk about. But let's talk about your name.
Yeah.
Okay, it's Jake Weary,
yeah.
Which is similar to what?
It's similar to a tech software company called jQuery, J-Q-U-E-R-Y. Mm-hmm.
But at jQuery, which we're looking at right there,
yeah.
Loves the fact that you're named Jake Weary.
Yeah. It kind of sounds similar.
It does.
There's a bit large group of people that are really into jQuery that are also kind of amused the fact that my name is similar. Right. So,
has anybody ever suggested to you, like, either this is something, you know, you should be the spokesperson for them, or Bob Grant sounds like a really good name?
If right. they come to me and they're like, hey, let's do some sort of, you know, thing, I mean, sure, let's do it. I'm willing.
Your mom has been here, legendary soap star Kim Zimmer,
and
you, a lot of times we'll talk to people and they say, I want my kids to do anything but this kind of stuff. Was she encouraging, or did she say, gee, there's lots of ups and downs, or?
I mean, no, they never really forced me to do anything. They were just kind of, they were just like happy that I wanted to kind of, you know, do what they did, and it was exciting for them to kind of see me as this like young kid that just really excited to kind of jump into things and you know, try and fail and get back up and do it again and go out into the real world.
And do you think the resiliency is like half the battle?
Absolutely, 100%. You have to know that it's not going to happen overnight. For some people it does, but it's very rare. And they're extremely lucky, but it really takes a lot of, resilience is key for sure. There's a lot of rejection in this industry, so you just have to figure out a way to keep going and just always know that there's going to be something there for you, and it's just might not happen overnight, but yeah.
Meaty stuff in Animal Kingdom. If you've seen the movie, we've talked about the TV series here before. You play one of the sons. Are you the most troubled, or they're each troubled in their own way?
They each have their own thing going on. I would say Darren definitely he's dealing with a lot of emotional turmoil and internal turmoil. So I would say he's definitely kind of emotionally a little. He's in a vulnerable place right now, so it kind of makes him a little, I don't know, you're never quite sure what he's gonna do, you know? He's very unpredictable right now, and he can kind of lash out and at any moment, so it's kind of interesting to watch and see where he's at in his head.
All right, we're gonna do just that. Here's a look at Animal Kingdom Watch.
What's going on out here, baby?
You couldn't just let me have even this.
What?
I'm gay.
Sweetheart, it's gonna be okay, baby.
It's not okay. Because I can't. Is that what you want? To feel like that's what I want?
Boy, I like Ellen Barkin so much. Is that something, you know, that phrase, we've said this here before, it's like playing tennis with somebody.
Yeah, it really is. You really have to be on your game with her. I mean, she makes sure that you're comfortable, and she just, you know, she's amazing to work with. She just really cares about what we're doing every day, and it's just kind of amazing to get to see how she works and kind of, you know, take her energy and feed off of that. It's just, it's awesome. So
talk about this music. We're gonna play the thing on SoundCloud. Have you been doing music a lot, or?
Yeah, I've been producing music since I was like 14. So it's been a kind of a long journey.
All right, well, we hear the results of that. Let's listen to this.
Trainer nowadays with the computer.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Is that what you're doing?
I mean, yeah, I have a little studio at home too. Yeah. So.
And who are the voices on that?
That's my voice.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
All of them?
Yeah. Just all of them, yeah. I try and do everything. Yeah, I do it all.
Wow.
A one-man band.
Well, one-man band, yeah.
the jQuery company, this is your new spokesperson. Yeah. I'll just tell you this. Season 2 of Animal Kingdom is Tuesdays on TNT. Jake's song is available on SoundCloud. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Jake.
Thank you so much. It's on Spotify and iTunes.
Don't miss all that.
But of course, great to see you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Coming up this morning, we're going to introduce you to a game changer.